to have my husband be such an influence on her and to help her with her career and to motivate her to be the talented and superstar that she is. And to see you have Eddie's flames on and to show how much you loved him meant the world to us. Thank you for representing Eddie in such a special way and for just keeping you, keeping him in your heart, you know, because you forget how important, you know, your career is because you start thinking about the important things. And when you have Eddie as your life, you know, and part of you being out there in the ring, that's how I survived in the ring, because I always went out every night thinking, okay, babe, how am I gonna make you happy, you know, tonight? So to see that she was carrying, you know, his heart in hers, it was emotional and thoughtful and special.
Thank you.
Wrestling's the only thing that I've ever loved, and I really feel like wrestling saved my life. But Eddie was the first person that I ever saw on TV, and I was instantly hooked, and I knew right when I saw him that I wanted to do exactly what he did. In my whole life, I would just watch Eddie, watch Eddie, watch Eddie, and I wanted to be just like him. And I inspired to be the female version of him. And I really feel like we've come such a long way from women, and I want to inspire like how he inspired me. I want people and little girls to feel how Eddie made me feel when I watched wrestling. And it's so crazy from starting at FCW and your daughter was there. I was like, no way, is Shaw here, Shaw Guerrero. And then you came in and you did a promo with her, and I was like, this is unbelievable. And just seeing you on TV, you are such a superstar. Uh-huh. It's so empowering. It's so inspiring too. It's so special. And I remember after WrestleMania, you guys came to, I think it was in Texas, and you told me about, you know, thank you for wearing the gear. And I legit could not stop crying. But it's so crazy that I get to be in the ring with you tonight and share such a special moment with all the women.
Stay safe and, you know, and move mountains and be you, and who cares what everyone else thinks, because Eddie's in your heart and always. He's going to, he'll be in that ring, you know, laying on the ropes, shaking his head, yeah. Going, why are you doing that? Do it this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, but no, we appreciate you, Sasha.
Thank you.
And thank you from my heart.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.